clients were, there were two clients, two persons. They were friends. They are friends actually, and they are partners also in buildership business. So they had this land which is on the outskirts of Nasik. They wanted to have the unwinding space, create an unwinding space. They want to have kind of farmhouse, you can say. That was the first part. The second part, they wanted to have their own independent unit so that they will have their own privacy. Both of them were quite fascinated for having swimming pool. So that was the third part aspect. And fourth aspect was to have one common area where they can have their, both the friends can have their other guests and they can entertain them together. So the site is located on the outskirts of Nasik on Dindori Road, and which is little away from the main road. So you come inside and further you come inside from a small road. So this is a site. This has a view of hillock on north side and as well as on west side. There is also a stream, natural stream going on this side, which is a seasonal stream. So the entrance was from the north side, and the plot is situated north to south. I wanted to create an avenue so that journey should be there and not direct entrance. Secondly, it was also complying the vastu aspects also, because on the south side they wanted to construct. So we started the development long back, I mean 2011 or 12. At that time we planned the horticulture layout for this, and then the plantation was done. We left some place as decided for the building that are going to come. Secondly, this was absolutely dry and barren area. There was not a single tree or bush on that day. As we have taken the advantage of this stream, which is a seasonal stream, but we had some check dams, small check dams, so that created some water level for us, better water level. And then we planted more than 1,000 trees, and they are now well grown there. This is how the site was evolved. Once you come to closer to the building, there are some screen walls. So even you don't see the building directly. So partial view you would get. Then you come to the back side of the buildings, and the entry is from the rear side. So once you come from this side to the rear side of the plot, you enter from this side either or from this side for the second unit. The plinth is deliberately raised to have the wonderful view of orchid there and effect of infinity pool. So you climb a few steps through landscape and come up to this deck level. And then you have a swimming pool, wooden deck, and two linear units placed in front of each other. The linear units are in a smaller size. I mean, it is not a big footprint, but then sufficient for their requirement. There is a one common hall, which was one of their prime requirement to have for the entertaining their guest, common guest. And there are water bodies, landscape all around. So from here, unless you come to this point, you don't see the view. And then once you are here, you see a nice view of orchid and hillock beyond. Now you enter through this gentle, simple entrance way. You enter into the dining living space, which has a double height space and staircases going up. And on this side, you have kitchen and bedroom. Again, that is on the southwest side, which complies the vastu principle, which overlooks on the landscape area behind. Living room has wonderful view of orchid on this side, hillock on this side, and also a view of swimming pool for both the units. As you come on the first floor through this double height space, you reach this family room, which has a balcony projection, and above that there is a double height roof projection. So you can overlook deck below, and you can also have a view of hills and orchid beyond. From family room, you come to a bar level. In between, you have a balcony which overlooks onto this swimming pool and deck area. The first floor has a pyramidal roof made out of hollow pipe sections cement fiber board, and over which there are mango tiles. The roof also projects outside, and which covers the balcony and gives the double light effect to the deck below. And overall elevation is very simple. There is little bit cladding of local stone available on the site, which is just at the entrance level. Yeah, in rainy season, this place becomes a paradise because everything is green and wait. And then you see a nice green mountains all around. And that is the key part of this project. The second aspect is the simplicity. It's a very simplicity, and that always prevails. And that is what we believe in.